bucket of rust. It just lost both wings in a solar wind gust. It should be in the throes of death, but I know best. I can work with these quirks and keep it making progress. This mess of a vessel goes beep beep for nothing. I spanned all the panels and it's all just puffing along. It's fine, so something's playing on my mind. The radar showed an invader, but I just couldn't find it. Now I'm outside, it's clear there's nothing there to justify it. My dear old rocket's got a sprocket loose, I fear. I'm back at the hatch when something catches my eye. A dazzling orb of white light floats right by. I'm awestruck, which is poor luck, cause I let go and drift into space to face it. But I get no joy, just annoyed. I've been confused and led right into the abyss by my ship's loose headlight. It all just slips away from me. I wish I had not let go. Floating through eternity. Never ever gonna get back home. I'm embarrassed, don't know how I managed it. What I thought was an angel was just a piece of my ship. Now I'm stuck in dark matter. My heart's in tatters, forever doomed to the gloom, to grow as mad as a hatter. I start to laugh as I stare into the void, cause my ship gets hit by a bit of an asteroid. The impact's force changes the course of the flight. My little pocked rocket ship zips by on my right. I hold tight and breathe a sigh of relief. This event, though brief, quite beggars belief. I stop, shocked, right in front of my eyes. It's a heavenly angel, what a glorious surprise. It's the real thing, singing a beautiful song. At last I've seen what I've been seeking for so long. It beckons to me, and I let go without a word. But once it's occurred, the angel flips me the bird. It flashes a bent grin, its intent's been rebutted. It flies off with my ship, I'm absolutely gutted.
It all just slips away from me. I wish I had not let go. Floating through eternity. Never ever gonna get back home. It all just slips away from me. I wish I had not let go.
Get back home.